guys, we are here with Offset Canvas, and we are going to review one of their canvas artwork pieces and kind of see the unboxing of what it looks like when everything's packaged up. So first off, it came in this box right here, nice big box. And inside of the box, of course, we have the actual canvas artwork. And as you can see, it's beautifully wrapped up in nice bubble wrap so that if it gets banged around in the mail, it's not going to get damaged. Every single corner of the bad boy, get a little close up. It's like double layered. See like that. We got the order slip right here on the back as well. Boom. And the actual artwork itself, it's, let me see, is that right? Yep. Oh, upside down. Yep, just like that. You guys can see it's a nice, this is one of the biggest sizes you can get. And I'll give you guys a little breakdown of the size right now. This one right here is 24 by 36. So this is really big. It's gonna go over my couch. And I'm going to take this out of the packaging, put it on top of the couch, and I'll show you guys what it looks like. So I'll see you there. All right, guys, as you can see, I have hung the artwork up behind me, and it is truly, truly stunning. I mean, this art piece, it fits perfectly on my couch. I centered it nicely. The quality is just impeccable. I mean, I can't complain about anything, guys. It has a beautiful black frame. You can have an option to get it framed or not framed. I highly recommend you get it framed because it just makes that picture pop that much more. And wow, thank you guys so much, Offset Canvas. You guys killed this one. I mean, I'm sure every other product you guys have out there is truly stunning, just like this. I'm excited for people to come over our apartment and just say, yo, what is that, guys? And recommend them to Offset Canvas because they blew it out of the water, guys. Thank you guys again. Hope you guys enjoy this video. I'm gonna give you a little close up before we close out. So see you guys there in the next one. Boom, baby, let's go.